pass down low and a layup for Roscoe. Handed by Angusser. Boy, nice play. Double team on Braxton. Good defense. And the shot clock at 5. And Gesser penetrates this time. And got the shot away. Interesting. Here's a three for Stenglund. It's up and in. Jeremy Stenglund's been so quiet. Finally, a loud shot made there. Timeout with 31 seconds left. Stenglund for three. Got it! 6 seconds to go. It's a tie game. Here comes Roscoe front court. Roscoe in the corner. Bird drives. Layup up and no good.
I think they blew the whistle. They're going to put Bird at the free throw line.
Bird makes the free throw to break that tie, which is at 68. And his team wins at 69-63.